Hey Kiara.
Hey Travis.
What are you up to?
Making some nucs, some pie frame nucs.
What's your method?
We go into an overwintered hive and we pull up frames of brood and honey and we add a comb to it, let it sit overnight, and then come back. All the bees are on here. We had shaken off all the frames first, so we knew that the queen wouldn't be up there. And when we come back, the frames are covered with bees, and then we transfer it into the five-frame nuc over here.
We have a foundation there.
We have a foundation, transfer it into the five-framer, and then we'll put this on the truck and bring it to our new yard, put a queen cell in it that we made from overwintered genetics and selected for all the different skill sets that we want our queens to have. And there we go.
Almost done.